I'm watching. Nothing to do but believe. Just believe.
Why y'all? And please don't confuse me with dog, I'm different. Long-term mentality, still remember them sheepwood bitches. How could I ever forget? I never could get how niggas couldn't get up and get all they could get. Man, I done seen a thing or two, the things that he or she'll do to fit in with each other. Nitpicking at each other, killing each other, bringing each other down. Crustations in a bucket, fuck it, roll your windows down. In your bucket, play this loud. Soul brother number fucking two. My side on the ones and twos. I'm on this track like running shoes. I dedicate this one to Cletus Anderson for working harder than the average man. I bend over backwards for his family. Do whatever it is you ask for him. Shit, I know we fucking tired. He should be somewhere retired. Still trying, bills still due. And between me and you until we get a meal, life smells like mildew.
I've been doing this since Black Planet Freestyle Chapter. Black Planet. You know what I'm saying? It's probably like, what, 2002, 3? You know what I'm saying? And I kept at it. I kept at it from there.
You only, you 24.
I just turned 24. I just turned 24. Crazy. You know what I'm saying? So I dropped Long Term came out. I dropped that finally. That did okay. When I came back with the Long Term cool shit, they was like, oh, that's kind of cool. It's kind of cool right there, you know? Yeah. Did not drop the OD. Kendrick dropped the OD. Yeah. That shit was like,
oh. It went over everyone's
head. Everyone's
but there. they still were able to catch it.
Exactly.
But it was like, you hadn't heard this in a minute. It was like a rejuvenation.
Exactly.
You know?
Almost like saved hip hop.
And about preacher, none of y'all are trying to preach like you the new cats, but it's just... You're not. You didn't ever look at it like it was dead, but you're bringing it back. You're exactly. Bringing it back to life.
Real shit. Then Q dropped the setback shit. And that shit was like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, yeah. And you already know.
You know it.
Groovy. So, Top talked to me like, he say, you know, you gotta go ahead and try to sell something. You know, I'm thinking to myself, you know, I'm not getting a little too early for me to sell something too. I'm still kind of, you're still fresh.
Yeah.
Else, you gotta be long term something, nigga. You don't care what it is, but that's your brand. You know, long term is your brand. You know, I didn't want to do long term 3 yet until I'm rich. Until I get some money, that's what long term 3 is about. Being rich, so I'm like, you know.
Damn. Okay.
So this is kind of, you know, just it's kind of like a. I wanted it to serve as like a summation of what long term is about. What you mean? You know what I'm saying?
Cool cat.
I'm on tour now, dog. I'm in Minneapolis, dog.
People know you. If you go to a place,
you know what I'm talking about? I'm in Minneapolis, bro. Cold as fuck. People know who I am over here, bro. I'm on tour with Merz right now. I'm a paid dues tour. What the fuck is going on?
That's long term.
You know what I'm saying?
You're on the paid dues. He just said it.
Bruh.
By putting you on it.
Bruh.
Soul!
People talk about a soul.
For me, what we call soul, the highest expression of ourselves, is pure love. I don't care who you are, what your background is, what you've done. I don't care if you're Henry Kissinger or George Bush or David Rockefeller or the Queen of England or any of these guys that have been manipulating the world and still are. At that level of yourself, you're pure love. Everyone is. But we can become disconnected from that level. and manifest in that disconnection anything but pure love. But that's what we all are, all of us.